Галицинский. Spoken English. Пособие по разговорной речи. Страница 10. Answer the following questions. What floor is the Brown's flat on? What kind of building is their flat in? Is their flat large or small? How many rooms are there in it? What is the first place you get to when you enter the Brown's flat? What is there in their hall? Where do the Browns hang their coats when they take them off? Is the living room large or small? What color is the floor in the living room? What color is the ceiling? What color are the walls? What color are the curtains on the windows? Is there a sideboard in the living room? What color is it? Where is it? What do the Browns keep in their sideboard? Is there a sofa in the living room? Is it cozy? What color is it? Where is it? What is there on the sofa? Do the Browns have a coffee table in their living room? Where is it? What is there on the coffee table? What kind of TV set do the Browns have? Where is the TV set? What is there on the TV set? How many armchairs are there in the Browns' living room? Are the armchairs cozy? Where are they? Do the Browns have pictures in their living room? Where are the pictures? Is there a carpet in their living room? What do the Browns usually do in their living room? Is their bedroom in the Browns' flat large? What color are the walls in the bedroom? What color are the curtains on the window? How many beds are there in the bedroom? What is there between the beds? Where do the Browns keep their clothes? What color is their wardrobe? Where is it? Do the Browns have a mirror in their bedroom? What is the third room in the Browns' flat? Is the study large? What color are the walls in the study? What color are the curtains on the window? Is there a writing desk in the study? Is it large or small? Where is it? What is there on the writing desk? Do the Browns have many books? Where do they keep them? Where is the bookcase? What do the Browns have in their kitchen? What color is the refrigerator? What color is the gas cooker? Where is the table in the kitchen? Are there chairs around the table? What do the Browns do in their kitchen? Упражнение 12. Ask your classmates as many questions as you can about their flats. Using the material of the above text, speak about your flat. Упражнение 14. Practice reading the following words and word combinations. Learn them by heart. Moved into the new flat. Переехали в новую квартиру. A housewarming party. Новоселье. All modern conveniences. Все современные удобства. A multi-story house. Многоэтажный дом. Convenient. Удобно. Learn the following dialogue. Have you already moved into the new flat? Oh yes, we have, and we expect you to come to our housewarming party next Sunday. Thank you, I'll be very glad. Is it a two-room flat? Yes, a very nice one with all modern conveniences. Is it in a multi-story house? It's a nine-story building, 5 minutes from the metro. Well, it's very convenient, isn't it? Of course. Упражнение 16. Render the contents of the dialogue in indirect speech. Упражнение 17. Practice reading the following words, word combinations, and sentences. learn them by heart. It's papered pale gray. It's papered pale gray. Она клеена светло-серыми обоями. Cream colored, кремового цвета. A profession, профессия. Favorite, любимый. After a hard day's work, после трудового рабочего дня. You mean, ты имеешь в виду. The pet of the whole family, любимец всей семьи. Square meters, квадратные метры. Learn the following dialogue. Is your living room large? It's about 23 square meters. It's papered pale gray and there are cream-colored curtains on the two large windows. Is there a carpet on the floor? Yes, we have a thick red carpet on the floor in the middle of the room. Here is a photo of the room. And who is that sitting at the piano? It's my sister. Is music her profession? Yes, she teaches music at school. The sofa with cushions in the corner looks very comfortable. It's my mother's favorite place, you know. It is in front of the TV set, as you can see, and mother likes to rest there after a hard day's work and enjoy a TV program. Is there, if there is anything to enjoy, you mean? You're right. And who is the little boy standing at the small table between the windows? That's Nick, my elder sister's son, and the pet of the whole family. I see. I hope you'll come to spend a weekend at our house someday. It takes 10 meters. It takes 10 minutes to get there by metro. I'll be glad to come. Thank you. Упражнение 19. Render the contents of the dialogue in indirect speech. Упражнение 20. Practice reading the following words, word combinations, and sentences. Learn them by heart. Why didn't you wire? Почему ты не телеграфировал? All of a sudden, внезапно. Dirty, грязный. A bath, ванна. A shower, душ. A suitcase, чемодан. There is nothing like a hot bath. Ничего нет лучше горячей ванны. I'll run some water into the bath. Я пущу воду в ванну. A sponge, губка, мочалка. Soap, мыло. A soap dish, мыльница. Bath soap, ванное мыло. A towel, полотенце. Underwear, нижнее белье. I've already taken my things off. Я уже разделся. Never mind, ничего. Упражнение 21. Learn the following dialogue. Why, it's John. Why didn't you wire that you were coming, old man? Old man, старина. Had no time. It happened all of a sudden, you know. I'm afraid I'm quite dirty. May I have a wash? Yes, certainly. A bath or a shower. Which would you like? Just give me your coat and hat. Thank you. Can I put my suitcase here near the hall stand? All right, I'll take it to your room later. And now we'll go straight to the bathroom, shall we? Yes, let's. I think I'd better take a hot bath. There is nothing like a hot bath when you're tired, you know. Quite right, I'll run some water into the bath for you. Here is a sponge for you. Thanks. Which soap shall I take? That piece in the green soap dish. It's a bath soap. All right. Oh, I quite forgot to take my towel and my underwear out of my case. And I have already taken off my things. Never mind. I'll bring you everything you need. As to a towel, there is one on the towel rack. Nobody has used it yet. It's a bath towel. Oh, thank you. Not at all. Come to the kitchen after your bath. We'll have coffee, and then I'll show you around the flat. All right. Упражнение 22. Render the contents of the dialogue in indirect speech. Упражнение 23. practice reading the following words, word combinations, and sentences. Learn them by heart. Still cleaning up. Все еще делаешь уборку. I've already aired and dusted the room. Я уже проветрила комнаты и вытерла пыль. The breakfast things. Посуда после завтрака. To wipe the dishes. Вытирать посуду. A tea cloth. Посудное полотенце. A cutlery. Ложки, вилки и ножи. To scrub the pots and pans. Чистить кастрюли и сковородки. To peel potatoes. Чистить картошку.